EWF is really proud for having started 25 years ago with this idea of harmonizing qualifications in Europe to supply a market demand. So the industry in those days was requiring welding engineers to coordinate big manufacturing, metal manufacturing jobs. And so this idea has actually grown a lot since in these 25 years. And these days EWF has 50 qualifications recognized in the world, used by 46 countries, used all around the world, and you know, well known by industry and by the professionals in welding. So this reliability of the work we do, of the qualifications we award, is something that is interesting for other professions as well. And the future is going to be quite demanding, in the sense that it's not anymore that we say we create a qualification today and this is going to be valid for 10 years. It won't. So we need to be more flexible. We need to use different ways of awarding qualifications. We need to innovate in everything that we do. And we are already working in that. One of our worries is actually, or one of our strategies is always to look to the future. That's why we participate in so many research projects. We know what will be the technologies that will be required. We know how the industry is going to implement these technologies so that we can forecast the needs for skills of personnel and design our courses and our qualifications to fulfill those skills.